Hey, what's up? Let's check out these 5 methods on how to merge tracks into one track in Audacity. The first method is to simply cut and paste audio from one track to another. Choose the selection tool F1 and select the track or the part of the track you want to merge. Hit Ctrl X, position playhead where you want to paste, and hit Ctrl V. The second method is similar to the first, but it will allow you to insert part of the audio inside another audio. Select where you want to insert audio, go Edit, Clip Boundaries and Split, or select Ctrl I. Now press F5 to select the Move tool, move right part of the track, hit F1 again to choose selection tool, and cut and paste like in the previous method. Use the F5 tool to align the tracks. Okay. If you have music or background effects and you want to merge them with voice, for example, select all tracks, Ctrl A, and go Tracks, Mix, Mix and Render. If you have multiple tracks and you want to merge them one after another, select all tracks, press Ctrl A, go Tracks, Align End to End. This way all tracks will go one after another. Select all tracks again and go Tracks, Mix, Mix and Render. And all tracks will be merged into one. And the last method is automatically done when you export your tracks. Go File, Export, Export Audio, or press Ctrl Shift plus E, and you will get this notification that all tracks will be mixed and exported as one mono file. And this is how to merge tracks into one track in Audacity. Thanks for watching and see ya, bye bye!